I want to first thank the young ladies who traveled again to Albany. I think this is the third trip that they've come to Albany to see what we do up here. And every time they become more engaged and more interested. And I believe it's as much a learning experience for myself as it is for them. I also want to thank Senator Lanza for helping host today's Girl Scout trip to Albany and my colleagues in the Assembly. We know that the first Girl Scouts troop was organized just about 100 years ago. And about 60 years ago, Congress chartered the Girl Scouts of the USA. As of this year, there are 3.7 million Girl Scouts in the world, 2.7 million girls, and 928,000 adults working primarily as volunteers. Up there in the chamber behind those girls are four women who lead this troop: Christine Battaglia, the coordinator, Connie D'Alessio, Debbie Dennis, and Julie Eusen. They volunteer their time and their efforts to help these young ladies live up to the Girl Scout mission. And that mission is, Girl Scouting builds girls of courage, confidence, and character who make the world a better place, and they certainly do. In fact, they made the chamber a better place today when they gave us a gift. You all came in, you noticed on your desks, was a box of Girl Scout cookies, courtesy of these young ladies up here.
And we take
those. Although, I do know, apparently I've been informed by Mike Fallon that they may in fact have violated the ethics law by providing us with a gift of more than nominal value, but I think we will have to overlook that because they did it with the best of intentions. So again, I want to thank them for coming up again, participating in getting to know what government is about and helping make us better people as we help make them better young ladies of character.